government, their attitude is just plain stupidity. They've taken money away from the arts. They've taken money from the classical music. They've taken money from the ballet. And what we have to do is, in spite of that attitude, perform and keep an art form alive.